Hey, what's going on, guys? Mr. The Reaver, it's here, and today a fairly big update went live that added a bunch of new changes to Infinite Warfare. And if you guys want to go check out the full patch notes, I'll leave a link to you guys down in the description. But this update added a new CWL personalization pack for 300 COD points, and I'm going to be showcasing the camo for you guys in case you're thinking about buying it. I'm going to be showcasing the camo and also the emblem and the calling card. So first off, here's what the calling card looks like. As you guys can see, it's also animated, and it has this nice little space nebula theme, and personally, I think it looks pretty cool. And then next up for the emblem, again, it also has the same space nebula theme, which looks pretty nice. And now for the camo and the weapon accessory, here's what it looks like on screen for you guys right now. But I'm gonna go ahead and leave you guys with the rest of the gameplay in the background. I'm gonna be showcasing a couple guns, a couple classic weapons with the camo, and then I'm gonna leave you guys with some actual gameplay in the background. So hopefully you guys do enjoy that in the background. And tell me that's about the CWL camo in the pack down in the comments. Let me know if you guys are gonna get that or not. Personally, I'm not really a huge fan of the camo. I think they could have done better. I think Black Ops 3 CWL camo looked really nice, but I don't know, for some reason I just don't like the Infinite Warfare CWL camo. But let me know what you guys think down in the comments, and thank you for watching. I'm Avert, for the rest of the day. Till next time, I'll catch you guys later.